of my life.
No! No! No, this can't be happening! No! Oh, no! Oh, no, it's an emergency! Not Super Mario Odyssey! I hate this game! I should be the star of Nintendo! Not Mario! Me! Me! I should be the star of Nintendo! Nintendo! You should make me the mascot! I need to be the star of Nintendo!
I get relaxation. Ow! What the heck? What the heck, Toad? You're worse than my son. What is this, Luigi? What is this? This is a copy of Super Mario Odyssey.
Burn! 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 Burn!
Why are you beating up the copy of Super Mario Bros? I need to be the star of Nintendo. That's why, Luigi. That's why, Luigi. I need to be the star. Look, guess what? Who is the star of Nintendo? Mario? Wrong. I need to be the star of Nintendo. It needs to be Super Toad Bros. Look, Luigi. I'm the assistant mascot of Nintendo. Mario's the star. I'm not, okay? So don't feel any better, because I'm not the star either, Toad. Who needs all the babes? Me! You don't need no babes. Who would date a freaking mushroom? I don't know. The guy from Subway? Whatever. Okay, I'm gonna go... I want to burn this. Burn! 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 Burn!
What the heck, Toad?
Hey, has anyone seen? What happened to it? Just what? Why is it all burnt? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I'll tell you why, Mario. I'll tell you why. It's because this idiot decided that he thinks it would be funny if he... was the star of Nintendo, even though he's a clown. But no, so he burnt Mario Odyssey. Hey, I was gonna play that. Well, I need to be the star of Nintendo. Who else? I'm tired of going to Hooters and having to give the girls extra tips. What? Nothing. Okay. My point of view is I need to be the star of Nintendo and getting all the chicks. Well, that's not going to happen. So, dream on, Toad. Dream on. And you also owe Mario $60 to get him a new bit Mario Party. No, not Mario Party. Well, I love that game. Well, no, we already have that. Mario Odyssey. So, go get him one. Screw this! I don't need you, and I don't need you! You're idiots! Spiking for you! Ow! Spiking for you! Ow! I'm out of here! Oh, yeah. Jerry the Tiger was such a good tiger. He was the best tiger. That's how much everyone loved Jerry the Tiger. Until Jerry the Tiger was a gunner! Toad, why'd you just wreck Jerry the Tiger? Because Jerry the Tiger sucks, and therefore that's what everyone says about me. But then Mario, the bald guy in the cap, he's the star of Nintendo, and I am. Well, there's nothing I can do about that. I know. I want to be the star of Nintendo, not Mario. Toad needs to be the star of Nintendo, not Mario. Well, Toad, I don't know how to help you. What if we get an advertisement campaign?
Cool, what type of advertisement campaign?
Oh, hey, Calvin. We're trying to get Toad to be the mascot of Nintendo. Oh, cool. Ooh, I want to join, guys. I want to join. Okay, Koopa. Me, Toad, Koopa, and Calvin. Oh my gosh, you guys. Oh my gosh, you gotta pick me. You gotta pick me. What? Bowser Jr.? Yeah, duh. You gotta pick me. Come on, man. Please. Come on, man. I gotta be help you. I hate Mario. I hate him. But now, I think we could get Mario's life ruined. Good idea, Junior. Yeah. Well, how are we gonna start this campaign? Let's call the world of Nintendo. Yeah. Hold on, guys. Let me go get the phone. Shoo, guys. It's ringing. Thank you for calling Nintendo headquarters. How may I help you? Hey, sir. Yeah, hey, sir. Hey. You should make Toad the mascot of Nintendo. I'll go around telling your wife that you cheated on her with another woman. I'm sorry. What was that, sir? We said that you better make Toad the mascot of Nintendo, or we're gonna tell everyone your wife's cheating on you.
You have to be an adult to make a phone call like that, and you're a jerk and you're a bunch of tweens. So look, if this is a prank call, please hang up and you will be in no trouble. If you don't hang up, I'm gonna call the cops.
No, you smart butt. Especially you do if you cheat on your wife and don't make Toad the mascot of Nintendo. Yeah. Yeah. That's it. I'm hanging up. I'm calling the cops. I can trace your number. Guys, hang up. Oh my gosh, the police are coming here. Guys, what do we do? I don't know, guys. I don't know. Okay. What do we do? What do we do? This is an emergency. Let's kill him. Koopa, you want to send us all to jail for a long time? No. Okay, I need to be the mascot of Nintendo right now, so we're gonna do that, guys. Okay? Let's watch TV. Gosh, Toad, do you know what I'm thinking? Oh, yeah, David. What? We should go to Antarctica? No. I mean, we should frame Mario. Let's call the police and say Mario's the kidnapper. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Let me go get the phone. Hey, guys. It's ringing. 911, what's your emergency?
Sir? Yes. Oh, my gosh. I don't know what to do. I need to hold it together. Okay. Okay.
Oh no, there's a scary kidnapper in my house, 911 operator. It's the guy from the news. Please hurry up. Oh no. Send him to jail for a long and long period of time. Send an officer, send SWAT team.
Okay, I'll send somebody over there immediately. Okay, I'll send the police over there, alright? Have a nice day, sir. Bye.
Yes, sir. Have a nice day. Oh, yes, Mario.
He's getting fired. Yup.
The police show up.
Hey, I got a call about a crazy kidnapper.
Sir, are you the crazy kidnapper?
No, I'm the one who called. I'm glad you showed up, officer.
Okay, well, where's the kidnapper at?
He's in here. Come on.
Okay.
Oh, my gosh, I can't believe the stupid Toad burnt my Mario,
Yo Odyssey copy. He's in here. What, Toad? All right, sir. Oh, my gosh. You're Mario. Oh, hey, officer. What are you doing here? I didn't do anything. Want my autograph? Well, I actually want you to put your hands behind your back, sir. What? Why am I getting arrested? Because you kidnapped children. No, I did not, officer. Yeah, you did. I got a call. No. Yeah, you're coming to jail, sir. No. Oh my gosh, what the heck happened? Mario just got arrested.
Oh my gosh, guys. It actually worked. It actually worked.
What, Toad? What?
Yeah, I know, guys. I know, guys. It's crazy, right? It's crazy. Okay, Mario got arrested. Now let's watch the news again. Get the TV remote.
Breaking news! The suspect has been caught. Here is his picture, ladies and gentlemen. He is one bad monster. He is the mascot of Nintendo. And Nintendo is violent because they don't want to be the mascot of Nintendo. So the suspect has been caught. The world is a better place without him.
In jail and he got fired. I know. Now Toad's the mascot. Okay. Hey, are you Toad?
Yeah, that's me.
I got a phone call, kind of a complaint thing earlier. You said you wanted to be the mascot in Nintendo, right?
Yeah.
Well, we could make that happen right now, sir. Okay? So, you're gonna be Super Mario Bros. Is now going to be called Super Toad Bros. And Super Mario Odyssey is now going to be called Super Toad Odyssey.
Yes!
Okay, congratulations. You, sir, you are now the mascot of Nintendo because the real Mario is in jail now. So congratulations, sir. You are now the mascot of Nintendo. How does it feel? How does it feel, sir?
Good.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Woo!
We did it! We did it!
Toad, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Stupid big fat mushroom face hat. He's so done! Luigi! Where are you? Where are you, Luigi?
I'm right here, Mario.
Oh, Luigi! Why, I just got arrested because Toad thought it'd be a good idea to call the police on me for no reason and file a false police report. Luigi,
oh my gosh, Toad, we gotta punish Toad. We gotta punish Toad, Mario.
Yeah, Toad, you're so done. You're so done.
Your bros look so better now that you are now the mascot of Nintendo, sir. I'm so honored. You're so much better than Mario is the mascot.
I know.
I'm gonna kill you. You got me arrested for no reason, and you made me lose my job.
I know I did it.
Wait, who are you? Why are you dressed like that? Oh, me? Oh, I'm from the Nintendo headquarters. Nintendo headquarters? Were you the guy that fired me? Yeah, because you got arrested, sir. I'm sorry. We had to fire you. That's the Nintendo rule policy, sir. I'm so sorry about that.
What? I did not. This idiot framed me. I did not. I'm not a kidnapper. Are you stupid? I'm Mario. I would not do that. Okay? Stop. You make me the mascot now.
Want to play some Super Toad Brothers?
What? It's Super Toad Bros now? What do you mean? What about Super Mario Odyssey?
Oh, that's Super Toad Odyssey. Walmart and GameStop is removing all the copies of Super Mario Odyssey and throwing them in the trash.
What? The game looks so ugly now that you freaking stole my game. Toad, you're so done in range for this.
This man gets all your profit now. You know what? Where's your hat? Give me your hat. Hey, my hat's sewed to my head. Get scissors, cut it off. Cut it off. You don't deserve to wear this hat. He does now because he's the mascot of Nintendo. Otherwise, you are not the mascot of Nintendo, so you cannot wear this hat anymore, sir. I'm sorry. What?
Look, sir, I'm Mario, okay? No one's gonna know that I'm Mario without my special M-cap, okay? Okay, viewers, I have an M-cap. That's how you know if I'm Mario.
Sir, your sir, if you don't stop doing this, I'm gonna have to call the cops.
What?
Toad, I can't believe you just framed Nintendo. You're so cool.
I know, right, dude?
Did I just hear what I think I heard? You framed him so he would go to jail, lose his job? I'm calling the police. I'm sorry. You're just fired. Mario, I'm so sorry about all this. You're hired again.
Yes. No, that cannot be happening. I hate you. I hate you so darn much.
I need to be the mascot of Nintendo. Toad needs to be getting all the babes. Not Mario. Not Luigi. Not Bowser. Hey, I'm Bowser Jr. Shut up. I don't care who you are. You're a jerk, dude. Hey, Toad, don't you hate Dave and me? You just ruined everything! Toad needs all the babes! He can't get in a single one because he's ugly! He's a mushroom for brain faces, what everybody calls me!
Gonna be taking 5 juvies in.
Alright, look.
You, and you.
You are under arrest for filing a false police report.
So, Toad, Calvin, David, Bowser Jr., and Koopa, I'm going to take you down. You 3 are under arrest. You 5 are under arrest for filing a false police report. Put your hands behind your back. You're going to jail.
What? No one told me this was illegal. Yeah, police officer, we didn't know.
Yeah, that's what they all say. Come on, you 3 are coming with me. Boy, these are serious charges.
Mario, please bail me out. Don't let the pigs take me to the police station.
You know what? He's right. Yeah, kid, you're getting away.
What? Oh, take these idiots to jail. I don't want to deal with them anymore.
Mario has a fart butt. Attention, girls. Mario is stupid. He is bald. Mario is bald. Mario.
Yeah, well, I wish someone else besides Mario was the mascot, because that's all they see on Nintendo games is Mario, you know? Yeah. Well, look, guys, I'll always be the mascot of Nintendo, no matter what. So, too bad, I'm always the mascot, I'm never going to go anywhere, and I think I should sue you for what you did to me.
What? You're gonna sue children?
Yeah. Yes, I am, because I'm a heartless, fat, grown man.
Wow. You barely pay your woman child support, dude.
Shut up. That's it. Shut up. I'm beating you. I'm not even your child. I'll tell them to send you back to jail. I hate you. David, you're grounded. Go see your dad, Luigi. You go home. You live with me. You are not. You go home too. And you go home, because you're not my children.
Toad, please go away.
Yeah. And another awesome Tippic Productions ending. Peace. We're in this together and through it.